Hello everyone, I'm Sean, alright? And this is Everyday Food Reviews. Today, still in Grimsby, got a couple of energy drinks to look at. Got sugar-free Dragon Energy, and we got Bulldog Power Orange. So, these are both brands we've looked at before. Dragon, I've had a couple of interesting drinks. They are South African. This has 30 milligrams of caffeine per 100 ml. 75 milligrams in the can, 250 ml can. So canned in Peterborough, but I do believe the brand is South African. Yeah, nothing special about it. Sugar-free, the can's actually quite nice. It's a white matte can. Red design, top's not black, but it's only a white can. The Bulldog Power, we've looked at before. I've looked at a pack of four for a pound. And I've said, with the Bulldog Power, one thing I like about it is that it lists the BCAAs that it's got and how much of them that it's got. L-isoleucine, 0.1 grams per litre. L-leucine, 0.2 grams per litre. L-valine, 0.1 grams per litre. So to get like a... we've got 0.4 grams per litre. So to get a dose... 4-5 gram dose, say a 4 gram dose, make the maths easier, you're going to be looking at drinking 10 litres of Bulldog Power. And 10 litres of Bulldog Power is going to be 40 cans. So you're having 40 of those to get an actual dose of BCAAs. That's why I always say, if they list the amount, if they don't list the amount, just assume that it's not enough. And if they do list the amount and it is enough, assume that the drink's going to taste bad. You just can't win with the BCAAs. It's either so little there that there's no point putting them there, or there's enough to be worth putting them there and they make the drink taste bad. But we'll start with the Dragon. I think we know what to expect from this. It's going to be an original energy drink flavour, sugar-free. It will be fine. 59p price mark. This is going to taste fine, but it's going to be nothing remarkable. It's going to be another sugar-free original energy drink. That's exactly what it smells like. It looks a little bit interesting. Slightly sort of reddish hue, which is a little bit unusual for an original energy drink. Or perhaps I think there wasn't a reddish hue. I think it's because this desk is brown. So I think it's a reflection from the desk. If I hold it up to the window light, it's a regular sort of straw colour. Cheers. It's fine. It's cold. It's clean. Literally, exactly what we expected from it. The Bulldog Power Orange. This could go either way. I remember the original Bulldog Power because I remember commenting on the BCAAs. And I remember saying, quid for a pack of four, chuck that in the back of the car and keep it there. It's there for a rainy day when you need it. Now this orange flavoured one, now that's very orange. It's three for a pound, 49p price mark. Even in Pound Stretcher where I found this, it's 49p or three for a pound. I got three, I've got two sat in the car. But I've not tried them yet. So, it looks very orange. It smells very orangey, which is good. That's what you want. It's surprising. I wasn't expecting much. But so far, more of a Fanta sort of smell than a Tango. Quite a natural sort of orange, really. Cheers. Oh. Flavour's not as good as it smells. It's not such a clean orange taste. It does taste nice. It tastes very nice, in fact. Not as good as Fanta. Not as good as Tango. I can't think of many just straight orange-flavoured energy drinks, to be honest. So... I'm not sure what I'm comparing it to. There used to be one from Relentless. Back when all the energy drinks had actual amounts of juice in. I only had it once or twice. But it was called Relentless Inferno. I think that was one of the first juiced energy drinks to come out in this country. That would have been a long time ago. I would have been about 15. I remember seeing an advert for it in Redline magazine, the car magazine. So I was probably about 15 when I was reading that. So, because you know, no one who's actually old enough to drive buys those car magazines. I don't think, correct me if I'm wrong, maybe I might be being too judgmental. But I've never known an adult, no one I've known in my adult life has read car magazines. When I was like 13, 14, 15, everyone was reading them. Excuse me. I think there might have been a reason for that beyond the cars. But I'll say no more. Drink's fine. It's not amazing. But if I hadn't already had Bulldog Power, and I didn't already know that they were decent enough, I'd be really, really surprised that it's as good as it is. As it is, I'm still a little bit surprised that it's as good as it is. But it's not, you know, a complete shock, because, you know, I know their original one was all right. So this orange one was probably going to be all right or pretty good. And it's pretty good. Three for a pound. I would rather buy three of these than four of the original one. I think the orange, I didn't talk about how much sugar's in it. Let the can back out the bin. How much sugar's in it? 4.5 grams per 100 ml. Regular half sugar drink. But yeah, even in pound stretcher, it was 49p, three for a pound. So, yeah. Dragon Energy, by all means, give it a go, but it's nothing special, just a sugar-free energy drink. Bulldog Power Orange, if you see it, three for a pound, pick up three cans. Might be surprised. If you're not, you know, you'll know after one can if you don't like it. Just give the other two to a mate or something. Yeah, I think I'll wrap it up there. Thanks very much for joining us. See you next time. Cheers.